Here's how I make this berry smoothie that I honestly don't think I'll ever get tired of making.